Good morning, everyone. We are at B&M Bar-b-cue right here in Lyndhurst, our brand new store. And I guess you can take a guess by looking at what's happening here. Doesn't look like your typical barbecue store. And this element, the banquet room, you guys, this is something that really will separate it from all the other B&M stores. Is that correct?
Yes, absolutely. This one, we want to expand and have more of a banquet room, private banquet room, as well as a large banquet room. And this gives people the opportunity to have small events as well as large events. There's a lot of families, and we're mostly family-oriented.
Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. And what different things do you guys want this room to be used for?
I want it to be used for every family event that's well spent. Mm-hmm. If they come in here, they're going to feel the atmosphere. We have it set up right now for a boardroom meeting,
right.
But we could have a bridal room meeting. Mm-hmm. We can do any kind of seating. We've had some baby showers, and we're just here to just expel God's power, feed you with good spirit, and good food sets the mood.
I love the rhyming. Okay, so we come here, and now we see Greg and some other workers. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, so we can separate this. Now, Jimmy, I'll let you go through. We can separate this from the rest of the restaurant, or we can just make it one big space. And so what are we witnessing over here?
Right up here right now, we're going to be doing line dancing. Line dancing will be starting on Sundays.
Mm-hmm.
We have a great experience in doing line dance over the years, and we also be doing live entertainment coming up, and there's a host of other things here, because we have a spacious area here now to do much, much more.
So as my photog Jim backed up, you can see we can separate this banquet room, or people can rent the entire space, correct?
Yes, correct. And we can seat up to 50 people in our small private room, as well as a total of 150 guests here in the whole area.
Also, something interesting, you guys will expand the menu based on what people want and what people need, depending on how and what they're going to rent, correct?
Right. In our Terry Macklin Event Center that was in Solon, we expanded our menu for bar mitzvahs, from salmon to chicken marsala. We have everything on the planet for your appetite, and we can do it right.
Love the way you arrive. Okay. Greg, this is what it's all about. A fun place to have some barbecue, right?
A fun place, man. That's right. We do it, man. We have fun. We enjoy it. That's 5100 Mayfield Road, Lyndhurst, Ohio, y'all. Come on out.
But 60 years in the business, so we're going to talk about some of this great barbecue you guys have been cooking for 60 years.
Absolutely, God.
Really? Hold this back. She's a line dance queen.
I'm like the line dance queen right now.
I'll hold her back.
I've gotten all my lessons from the king.
Yeah, what's his name?
Robert Johnson.
Robert Johnson. He's a bad man. Bad man.